Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 492. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to know about is what are prime numbers. So prime numbers are numbers that are resolved by 1 and the number itself, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. All right, so we'll check with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 492 resolved by 2? Yes, it is, because number is even and we'll be having 2, 4, 6. Is 2, 4, 6 resolved by 2? Yes, it is, because number is even and we'll be having 1, 2, 3. Is 1, 2, 3 resolved by 2? The answer is no, because number is odd. So we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is 1, 2, 3 resolved by 3? Yes, it is. So divide it, and we'll be having 41, and 41 is not resolved by 3, and on that 41 is also a prime number, so it is only resolved by itself, that is 41. And once we do so, we'll be getting 1. Once we get 1, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is prime factors of 492 is equals to multiply whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 2 cross 2 cross 3 cross 41. That will be the answer. So this is all about prime factors of 492. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.